مش عم تطبخي؟
نساوي رز. أبوك وين تحت؟
بابا جزت النار.
أنا اسمي محمد وجينا أنا مع عائلتي وإخواتي وأهلي وأبي وأمي جايين لهون ورحنا على المدرسة وبالمستقبل إني صير دكتور وهيك شغلات. بس
the schools here in Thermopolis, they are part of an initiative. We call it community-based initiative. It's the community actually who gave a priority to this education program, and they organized themselves in a way that the teaching staff coming from the community, so they have skills among themselves, and they organize themselves. Some volunteers also helped with that, and now some municipality and prefecture staff. We brought them UNSCR bags for the students, stationaries. We provided them with the materials that they needed. So the initiative came mainly from EcoFund. The purpose of it is to ensure that the children have access to sort of education until they are able to access officially the schools in Greece.
40.
I think it made the difference for the children. It was devastating for the children and for the families to come to a point month a month and their children are out of school.
And I,
me,
my,
you.
Children are extremely happy. You can see the difference in the mood of the children since the beginning when they were here in the site and now. And the amount of information that they are learning is also amazing. They are super smart.
نحو عربي رياضيات انجليزي كلش.
So all in all it's working well.
جايين احنا من سوريا.
معلش.
وعلمتوهم تقريبا الاحرف والمرحلة الاساسية هم قاعد انا ادرس بيهم. والحمد لله قاعد يجاوبون معي. وانا سعيدة اني قاعد ادرسهم واعلمهم. تعليم اللغة العربية والرياضيات تقريبا. تقريبا كنتوا في المدارس الخاصة. كنت أدرس بس المرحلة الأول بس والثاني. الساعة هون عندي خامس وسادس قاعد أدرسهم. والله أنا سعيدة لأني قاعد أعلمهم. كانوا يجون ما يعرفون يكتبون خالص. والحمد لله صاروا يقدبون الأقلام ويكتبون وقاعد يجاوبون معاي. وسعيدين هم أكثر مني خت. يجون على المدرسة قبل ما أنا سعيدة معاهم خير.